Florida is ground zero for climate change. Real estate is a huge economic driver, especially in South Florida, because of our environment. That is our business. If we do not act now, what's going to happen to the structure of our economy?